y'all doing?
Sure, I'm excited to be here and I'm ready to get to work. It's such a prestigious club and with great coaches and great teammates. Zalgiris, the team, everybody played super duper hard. It was coached really hard. Everybody was serious and played every moment like it was their last, and that's something I want to be a part of. It was definitely top two loudest arenas I've ever been in, like as far as just overall arenas. So I loved it. I love playing in it. Even though I was a visitor, I love playing in a loud arena like that. So, Axel Toupain was on my team last year, so he gave me some insight a little bit. But other than that, I mean, I just heard good things throughout Europe about the organization and the team. So, for sure, I mean, I'm gonna work as hard as possible, give my blood, sweat, and tears for the team, and be myself and just show up and just be the last to leave and be try to be the first here and everything and give my all. So the little stuff about the game, and I feel like I'm gonna grow some more here as well, just working on the skills and playing hard and giving my all every play and not taking a play off. So it's a constant fight. You gotta be an energy player to play at this high level. You gotta have energy and you gotta take every play serious and not take a play off. And playing hard is just the price of admission just to get in a game like this. So they can expect us to give our all. They can expect me to just go and do whatever it takes for the team to win and just be a great team player and be great for the coaches and just be an extremely, extremely hard worker. So.